Hey all, it's Nim or Nimicry if you're feeling professional, and welcome to the guide video for Magic the Gathering Legends or Magic Legends. Now, in this guide, I'm going to show you how to read the Reliquary Radar. So we're going to go over here. See this? It'll show something up. Mana Towers. So Reliquary nearby, right? We see this pinging. There's a Reliquary Rift nearby. Well, that's a hard word to say a couple times fast. Do so in the comments below. But anyways, so the game isn't very good at teaching you how to find stuff. There's the first dot, means we're getting closer. Then as we go a little closer, we'll find out some stuff here. Boom. There's two. So we're even closer. Three. Four. And there it is. There's the Reliquary Rift. That's how you find it. You find hot and cold. You click on that. You go in here and you'll do a certain event. You find Reliquary Rifts first in the Tanzine overworld towards the end of your time there at the, you know, before you go to Sanctum. These will be all around there. And sadly, Magic Legends is still in beta, so there's a lot of work that needs to be done. That's why we have guide videos like this. If you found this video useful, remember to subscribe for more content. There'll be things coming there, and it'll be uploaded directly into your feed. Other than that, I stream on Twitch Saturday at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, Monday, Tuesday, Friday at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and Sunday at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You know, a little last-minute fun. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If it was helpful, again, let me know by a like or a comment, and I will see you in the next one. Take care, and bye!